is Yuito Platoon in Arahabaki?
To put Major General Fubuki and Karin's old plan into action. They're making the government's plans public. I see. They're going to use Arahabaki to force a broadcast to the citizens. Oh, a dead end. Looks like there's a bridge, but we can't cross it like this.
Should we find a different route?
No, we just need to lower the bridge. Kasane can do that.
Fine then. Looks like I'll have to make sure it doesn't spot me.
No, that would work. But you could also run through it so fast it can't register you.
It's up to you.
Communication network is pretty unstable inside Arahabaki. We might lose contact too. I'll do my best to keep us connected, but you should prepare for the worst.
Come on.
faster.
Show me what you got.
Arahabaki is the center of the system that defends the city from others, right?
I believe so. But then why are there so many others?
They couldn't have just found their way in, so someone must have put them here.
Yeah.
I'm rooting for you.
It'll be hard to move if it gets on you, so be careful.
I'm taking this.
Nice! The enemy doesn't see us.
Useless.
That was a nice move.
It's all sticky. It would be a disaster if we were lit on fire right now.
Time for stealth.
Anything is useful.
Through with these lasers protecting it. And the release mechanism isn't nearby. What a mean setup.
What? Really? Seems kind of boring to me.
I can use this.
I just need to dash through it using my power.
Run, youngster!
We let Kodama and Yuta get away.
They'll probably stay hidden now that they've shown their hand.
I'm glad they're gone.
It's up to you.
I always thought she was hard to understand. Twins?
Kasane, the enemy is stunned and can't move.
Kasane.
closer they'll have it. It's working! Focus on that spot!
Thank you.
youngster!
The oil is making it hard to move. Was that oil? It'll be hard to move if it gets on you, so be careful. Someone's covered in oil. You can burn easily, so watch out for fire attacks.
I'm off.
It's up to you.
There's a weakened member.
Power.
Not over yet.
I was close.
More power.
The enemy is stunned. Now's the time.
Everyone all right?
Show me what you got.
I'm not done yet.
Aim for that spot.
I'll support you.
Kasane, the enemy is stunned and can't move. According to my data, the projectile shot by that other caused temporary confusion.
Use this.
A successful preempt. The enemy didn't see you coming at all.
Nice first strike.
Anything is useful.
Run, youngster!
You!
Give it to me, Arashi.
It's up to you.
Electrokinesis.
yet.
It's up to you. Using the Shiden.
I'm rooting for you.
A gate with a security camera. This type of security measure doesn't work on me.
Doesn't work on me either.
Getting a forced transmission.
This is a video of Chief Sumeragi.
We were sent to Earth, our motherland, in order to reduce the human population on the moon. Not only that, they created the extinction belt and sealed the colonists on Earth. After much hardship, Yakumo Sumeragi created New Himuka and came to a decision that someday we would destroy the extinction belt and attack the moon. We inherited Yakumo Sumeragi's will, and we must exact our revenge on the moon. Revenge? That's what Yakumo wanted? Yes, It is our destiny to fulfill the Founding Father's wishes. It is that very reason New Himuka exists. Even if it's just a normal person's brain, with thousands, tens of thousands connected together, your brain functions will expand exponentially. By connecting so many psionics, New Himuka's military strength will increase rapidly.
Connecting civilians to SAS? Ridiculous! Only psionics can endure that kind of pain.
Whether or not they can endure it is of no importance. The only thing we need are their brains. Actually, it would be best to eliminate their pesky personalities, and personality rehabilitation technology makes that easy. Stop it! People aren't a means to an end, and neither am I! Yakumo Sumeragi is alive! He is asleep, deep beneath Suo. Even now, he is waiting for his revenge!
Oh, it looks like Yuito came through! This was our plan, to send out this video to every citizen.
Yakumo Sumeragi's wish? He wasn't the kind of man to seek vengeance at the expense of the people. That's a disingenuous interpretation.
So Seiron wants to keep the extinction belt, because if it disappeared, it would mean war with the moon.
This could be bad. People are just going to panic now that they know.
Guys, don't let the video distract you. I'm getting other readings close by.
How did they get so close to us? Get ready, everyone!
Whoa, I didn't see it coming because of the forced broadcast.
It cut me. Haruka saved us. Let's clean this up.
It was close.
The liquid in that tank on its back. It looks a lot like water.
Show me what you got.
Thank you. Those water attacks are pretty annoying. Is there anything we can do?
Platoon
got away from him safely.
Give it to me, Arashi.
I'll support you.
It's working. Focus on that spot. Okay, that was perfect.
There!
seems to be the spot.
You, Kasane.